At her arrival, the Minister of State for Primary Education, Dr. Joyce Mori-Kadutu, first visited different education exhibition stalls to see what the exhibitors were showcasing.
Have you heard?
Yes. Yes. A lot of malaria is being spread by mosquitoes.
The event focused on different exhibitions by different participating schools and educational organizations. Some of the exhibitors we talked to shared about their innovations.
This idea, we have the rocket stove. The rocket stove here, it can help those people who are at the village, people in town also can work, because here we can use charcoal, we can use firewood, and we can use briquettes. Briquettes here, we don't have any component, but we would have shown you those briquettes. We can put it there and it can work as the charcoal.
Rabbit's meat. Like, for example, at our school, the science class uses rats for dissection. So lots of things are rats on this. Beat the poultry, anything that you're rearing. So from this stage, they go to the pupa stage. From the pupa stage, they emerge. So this pupa stage is dormant. So from this stage, it goes to the adult stage. This adult stage lays eggs. The eggs take about 3 to 4 days to turn into the larvae again. So the process continues.
These have explored the diverse impact created by vocational training and subsequent skills and asked the public to shun the notion that such education is for failures.
All children, students and everything, vocational is very good because you learn using your knowledge and you learn hands-on. And that hands-on can help you to gain work anywhere. You can get anywhere and you do the work and people will love you, people will call you.
Vocational training is not for failures, much as it's for everyone, but if you feel like you have passion for it, like me, I came because I have passion for fashion. I didn't come because I failed. So you should come as well. You should join us and do something that is going to be creative, something that is going to develop you and the country as well.
The ministry further commented on the recent fires that ravaged 2 schools in Busia district. Minister Kadutu has ordered for immediate inspection and closure of schools which have adamantly failed to meet the minimum standards for operation.
To our district education officers, the city education officers, municipal education officers and school inspectors, to move in the entire country in their respective districts. In the event they found a school that is really, really beyond what is called a school, the school that does not meet the minimum standard, not even having any provisional registration, that school must be closed.
This comes as tomorrow, Thursday the 21st, the country will be celebrating the International Day of Education, as well as the 27th anniversary of Universal Primary Education at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.